Another shocking case of dishonor killing has been reported from Muzaffarnagar in Uttar Pradesh. A 19-year-old Dalit girl was killed by her own father and brother for being in a relationship which they disapproved of. The gruesome murder took place 2 days ago when the family spotted the couple together at night and beat the girl to death with bricks. This is the second such case from Muzaffarnagar in a week.